I don't remember him. I don't remember seeing him on it. Maybe it's because, you know, he wasn't able to get anything done with it. His face was just kind of getting clapped on. Change of events here, though.
Yeah, aggression towards the bomb side. Karrigan wants to try and force the fight. Hell, he's going to run out of ammo. James should get the kill. No, Karrigan. Okay, it's an ace coming through from the Danish IGL. Picks himself up all five frags. Easy as you like.